Hello and welcome back to another episode of Slot Rod's Garage. I've been away for a while doing some fishing, helping out mom. So I hadn't really done any videos, but I had some setback that I sent out while I was gone. But I did make an order while I was gone. My good friend over at Race Band Hobbies out in the Netherlands, and they showed up just a few days before I got back. One of the cars was this one right here, this McLaren F1 from Slotted. This is the Golf Edition. Really pretty car. This one's going to sit for a while because I'm going to have to chip it and put lights in it. So it's one of those project cars, which I have several of. But it did come in, so it'll be sitting there when I'm ready to get to it. The car we're going to be looking at today is my first Carrera McLaren 720. You can see the box is a little scratched up. Apparently, just before I got home, a cat around here decided to tear into the box to see if it wanted anything inside. And this was the car that he got a hold of. It was still in the box, but as he was tearing it open, it got a little damage here, but that's all right. I can always get another case cover for it. It's not like it's going to be in this too long. But let's get it out and have a look. I do have, if you've watched any of the other videos, you have seen me do a NSR 720S that I put lights in and everything, which has turned out to be a really fun car. I just haven't liked many of the liveries that Carrera has done for them. This one's all right. It's a Castrol car. I kind of like that. The colors aren't too bad on it. But some of the other ones just really didn't appeal to me. And if I don't like the looks of the car, I don't see why I should buy it. So it just depends on what I like. But this is one of the few, actually the only one really that I liked. Hopefully they'll come out with some better ones. The one coming this year, I didn't like it either. But it is what it is. It's a really nice orange, light blue and white. Got a little orange detailing on the wheels. You can see the driver's nicely painted orange. The rear deck is a solid color. You can't see through that. All in all, a pretty car. I'm looking forward to see how it does. It's got the recessed taillights. Makes it hard to see on the track like in the NSR car, but it looks pretty cool to me anyway. If you're one of the numbers on this, is 30920. As far as tires go, I have it showing up that the 20125 LMXDs fit it, but anytime that is the case, the 20125s might fit, and you know, a little bit extra width, more traction, more stability, but sometimes they won't fit between the body and the tire. So I'm going to try these and see if they're workable, and if not, then I'll go to these here, the 20115 LMXDs. We will get that on the tire truer, and then we will lap it and see how well it performs. Alrighty, we've got the McLaren put into Smart Race. That's all set up. It's cast to the big screen. And we're going to see just how good this car does.
3, 2, 1, go!
Is just one heck of a rocket. That was pretty impressive. That last lap, I was just all out on it, and it is a sticky magnet, that's for sure. So let's see what numbers we got here. As you can see, we've got a best lap of 5.5, and that might be the fastest of any car. That's really impressive. So we're gonna plug that into the spreadsheet and see where she lands. All right, so looking at the spreadsheet, sure enough, number one, by a pretty good margin. You're looking at almost a half a second off the Porsches. And that Maserati is a slotted, which was really tricked out, and it still outdid that car. So that's quite a run, and I'll be excited to see if another car can top it. So there you have it, Carrera McLaren 720S, number one. Thanks for watching.